You're lucky if you see a billion and a half.
My heart bleeds. Black Canary.
Green Arrow. I've noticed you around.
I know. You happy punching the bag or you want to go a few rounds with me? I am talking about sparring.
That'd be nice too.
I consider it an honor to be your teacher. I'll throw a lot at you. Everything I've learned from my own mentors. And my own bruises.
What happened?
The job. Now, combat is about controlling conflict, putting the battle on your terms. You should always be acting, never reacting. I'll need a sparring partner.
Didn't anyone ever tell you, Mandragora? No one messes with the Justice League.
Looks like we're in this together.
If you call me girlfriend, I'm gonna dropkick you into the next county.
Now don't go all sentimental on me.
Are we dead yet?
No.
Are we dead yet?
Look, if we die, I promise I'll let you know.
Don't even start. I'm in the best shape of my life.
Oh, really? Best shape of your life. That was me holding back. Way back. Roy, you used to treat your body as a temple, but now...
My body.
Where are we going?
Don't ask so many questions.
I'm sorry, but... Ew. In fact, I could use your help on something. But the League can't know. I'll explain once we're on the surface.
I don't know. Sounds fishy.
I promise. It's for a good cause. How about a wager? If I can get out of this hold, you help me.
Deal.
I'll drive.
I rebuilt that bike by hand.
You're absolutely right. I'm sorry I saved our lives.
Ugh.
And here I heard you're some kind of brilliant fighter.
You heard right.
With my powers, the battle's always on my terms. I'm a living weapon, and this is a waste of my time.
Prove it. You're angry. Good. But don't react. Channel that anger into...
So I've dispatched you and the little bitch.
Watch your mouth!
What would you do without me?
Well, now that you mention it, and since I'm on my knees anyway, I can't live without you, babe. Literally.
Yes. The answer is yes.